A simple act of keeping the hands clean and healthy by washing them often with soap will save the life. This message is stressed very strongly today through our program. A massive formation of a hand wash image using 25,000 soaps with the statement, wash hand, live long. This has reached well in this part of the city, and we want the young generation to be greatly aware of this simple message with a lot of benefits. And at least in the future generation, they should be got rid of all these problems which has now been threatening the entire world. We always feel technology united the world, but coronavirus, this COVID-19, has divided the world, and such a scenario should never happen in future. So this awareness program is of great benefit for the younger generation in particular. Our students, now they have come to know the importance of washing hands. They were ignoring it earlier. Now the simple act of washing hands will lead to 100 years of life. This has been highlighted in this formation.
I'm going to say about the prevention of coronavirus. We should wash our hands daily, regularly, at least 30 times per day, 20 seconds per minute. We should keep our hands clean. We should not touch our eyes, nose and mouth. As we are touching everything around us, so we should not should avoid touching our face, nose, mouth.
हम लोग हाथ धोने से कई बीमारियों से बच सकते हैं. कई बीमारियों का हम लोग सामना कर सकते हैं. हाथ धोने से हम लोग कई सारे मतलब हम लोग आसपास के रहने वाले सदस्यों को भी हम लोग स्वस्थ बना सकते हैं. खाने से पहले और खाने के बाद दोनों समय हाथ धोना अवश्य है. इससे हमारा शरीर स्वस्थ रहेगा और दूसरों का शरीर भी स्वस्थ रहेगा, और इससे हम लोग कई सारी बीमारियों से बच सकते हैं.
See how many photographers, all international, minimum 200 countries, tomorrow this will come, so you are part of it.